Welcome to Ice Bin and Bucket Filling Up. First, grab your bucket. Now let's get some ice out of the ice machine.
Open the door
and place the hook on the edge of the ice machine. Take your scooper and start getting ice. Do your best not to spill. Go ahead and fill up the bucket with as much ice as you feel comfortable carrying. Take your bucket of ice and go to the soda fountain. Open the bin and slowly start to pour your ice into the ice bin. Go back and forth to evenly distribute the ice. Once you've emptied a full bucket of ice into the bin, take the ice scooper and push all the ice towards the back so that you can fill the ice bin 100%. Once you have finished filling the ice bin, you're good to go. This step is important and crucial in order to keep our soda tasting great and carbonated. Without ice, the soda will taste flat. Please be sure to fill the ice bin when the ice reaches halfway.